Breaking in Carver this evening, health officials have raised the risk level for EEE to high after more mosquitoes tested positive for the virus. As a result, Carver is now banning all outside activities at parks, playgrounds, and beaches from dusk to dawn starting this Saturday, August 1st. There have been no human cases of EEE this year. Last year, 12 people in the state were infected and 6 died.